Well, it was really a terrific road trip from the standpoint of our first opportunity to go to Lincoln, Nebraska, and play the Cornhuskers and get a feel for what that environment is going to be like. And I think our staff and our players were all very impressed with the University of Nebraska and what they offer, how kind their people were, how well we were treated there. So I thought that was great. On the other hand, they've got a great volleyball team that played extremely well against us on Friday night. I thought our kids played with great heart and good focus most of the night. We just came up a little bit short against a tough team on their home floor, and similar to the week before at Illinois, it's tough to lose, but those are two matches that were going to be very difficult for anybody in our league to win, going on the road to Illinois and to Nebraska. On the other hand, tonight we went to Iowa, a team that had won their first Big Ten match the night before against Indiana, and it's never easy to win there, so we had to be well prepared and focused. I thought our kids just did a great job of coming out and being ready to play. We had a handful of players that played at a high level, and it was enough to get us over the top, and we escaped Iowa City with a 3-0 win, and now we'll be home for four matches in a row, starting with Penn State on Friday. And we just know that the home crowd will be out there to give us the support we need, and we're looking forward to being back on Boilermaker.